Hello everyone, today we are going to be unboxing and reviewing the NJSJ computer speaker 10-watt RGB gaming light, shopped from Amazon and sold by NJSJ Shop. Some of the features are Bluetooth and 3.5mm headphone jack, plus it has controllable RGB lights. Bear with me, we're gonna be unboxing it, but then we're gonna be testing it out. Here's the box. Let's get to unboxing. And now, let's get the box out. Let's see what's inside the box. Bubble wrap. Box first. As you can see, it's H100 RGB gaming speaker. Good thing about NJSJ is that they have 2 years warranty on their products. See the back of it. You can see here, there's one port USB and one port here, 3.5mm jack for audio. It also comes with a controllable value and a headphone port. There's 6 mode lighting and there's a button to control the lighting. Now let's get into it and see what's inside. Here's my happy face sticker. Instructions. And looks like it has a long wire with it. That's nice. And there's nothing left inside except for the packaging. Let's take them apart and look at them together. And here are the speakers. Looks like it's made out of plastic and it has rubber bottoms to keep it from moving. Very nice looking, and here's a touch screen, so when you touch it, the colors will change on it. Let's plug them in and test them out, and I'm going to unwrap the long wire that I like so far. Let's plug them into the computer. Let's test them out. Looks like it's saying something.
AUX mode.
That's the headphone jack. I'm gonna put any song from YouTube and let's see how it works.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning.
Wow, that is very nice.
I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy. Don't know what hit me, but I'll be all
right. Let's test it right now.
My head's under.
Wow, they both change colors.
I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
I'm touching over here to change the colors.
Me loves all
this is
way of
this is
you.
Oh, look.
Curves and all your edges. All your perfect imperfections. Give your
this is the one that
me.
I'm going to use.
I'm
going to show you how to connect a Bluetooth. You hold on to the top
Bluetooth mode.
My phone and connect it with Bluetooth. The first step, go up, connect to Bluetooth, go on Bluetooth. I hope you can see my screen. We're going to click on connection, and then we're going to go to Bluetooth. Make sure your Bluetooth is on, which it is, and then we're going to click on pair new device. Searching, and there it is. It is NJSJH100. I'm going to click on it, and let's see what happens. Now we're going to click allow access, and we're going to click pair. You can tell that it's connected because it made a sound. YouTube on here, let's see if we can play something. YouTube, and I'm going to pick this song. Very nice music, by the way.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life.
Please check my other videos on the NJSJ shop. They have a lot of great things that I'm getting for my new computer build. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked this video. See you all next time.